And hello everyone, and welcome to today's Twitch stream and flight, where we are flying from Hamilton to Halifax with the Boeing 737-700 on the VATSIM network with 110 passengers. Our cruise altitude today is 37,000 feet with expected flight time of 2 hours 3 minutes. Today's flight that we're flying into Moncton FIR into Halifax, as it is the VATSIM Moncton Monday event. We're currently at gate Alpha 3 in Hamilton. Current weather is 180 at 8 knots. Visibility 10 statute miles, few clouds 3,000, few 20,000. Temperature 27, dew point 19, altimeters 3004. We will be departing Halifax off runway 12 on the Hamilton 9 departure. So we're going to go ahead and start setting up for our flight. Okay, calculated fuel for today's flight is 16,000 pounds. There's actually 15,000 and change there, but we're just going to go ahead and put in 16,000 pounds. Payload for today's flight is 110 passengers. We have 102 in coach. And we have first class is full today with 8 passengers. We average 40 pounds of baggage per passenger, so So it's 4,400 pounds total. So we'll be putting 2,200 in forward cargo and 2,200 in aft cargo. And that'll give us our weights, which we'll be using shortly. Let's go ahead and we're going to start catering services at this time. There's currently no ATC in the Toronto area, which is actually kind of unusual. There usually is at this time. So we're going to go ahead right away and set our altitude right away to our cruise altitude, which is 37,000 feet. Our speed will be 250 knots, which is a maximum below 10,000 feet. And the Hamilton 9 departure requires us to fly a heading of 117. It's at 117. And we'll turn on our flight directors. And let's go and fire up the FMC. Initialize our position, which is Hamilton. So Charlie, Yankee, Hotel, Mike. In our company flight plan, Charlie, Yankee, Hotel, Zulu. And we'll be turning off runway 12. And flight number, as always, is call sign, Canadian Express 001. Let's go ahead and activate that. We'll be departing off runway 12 on the Hamilton 9 departure. And we We're looking at the 8S for Halifax, and they're currently landing on runway 23 on the Fundy 2 arrival via Ebony, and it'll be the Doutier intersection. So we'll go and have a quick look. Everything looks good there. Gross weight for today's flight is 122,700 pounds. And 16,000 pounds of fuel on board. Zero fuel weight is 106,700 pounds. Fuel reserves, 3,700 pounds. Typically use a cost index of 50, which is a good balance between performance as well as fuel economy, and a cruise altitude 37,000 feet executes. We'll be using a Flaps 5 for departure, RCG 23.5, center of gravity. Okay, we've got to go ahead and close our doors for catering. And on the technical side of things for today's flight, we are flying the PMDG Boeing 737-700. The 700 series is part of the expansion pack. Both Hamilton as well as Halifax airports are by sim add-ons. GSX, FS Dream Team GSX Ground Services is what is the ground vehicles we are using. And Toronto Centre is online, so we'll be contacting them shortly for our clearance. Toronto Centre, good day, Canadian Express 1.
Good afternoon or evening.
Canadian Express 1's requesting IFR clearance to Halifax as filed.
Express 1, you are cleared to Halifax, Stanfield Air, departure, flight plan route. Departure runway 12, squawk 0506.
Roger, we're clear to Halifax via the Hamilton 9 departure flight plan route. Depart runway 12, squawk 0506, Canadian Express 1.
Express 1, the bag is correct. Pursuit starts at your discretion. Advice ready for taxi.
Wilco, we'll call for taxi, Canadian Express 1.
And American 202, you are identified, flight level 350.
Okay, we're going to go ahead and start our APU up at this time. And we'll be pushing back tail to the left. We're going to go switch over to APU. And disconnect all ground connections. Halifax off for engine start. And I might have said tail to the left before, it's actually a tail to the right.
Center, good evening, Antenna 508, flight level 310.
Yeah, 508, Toronto, squadron 0511.
Squadron 0511, Antenna 508.
I'm gonna find a way right now. I thought it was 310.
Alright, you think, sir? Could we request runway 24 right? We've already got it programmed.
You're gonna find a way to tell them about that. Is that an issue? You'll pretty much be in the same spot.
Okay, Roger, thank you.
Switching over to generators. APU off. PAX on. Landing light, taxi lights on. Auto brake RTO, flaps 5. Toronto Center, Canadian Express 1, Hamilton, ready to taxi, runway 12.
Tow truck disconnected.
Canadian Express 1, runway 12, Hamilton, altimeter 3003. Hi, Charlie, cross runway 06, backtrack runway 12, and then line up and wait.
Roger, we checked altimeter, taxi via Charlie, cross 06, backtrack runway 12, lineup advised, ready to go, Canadian Express 1.
Canadian Express 1,
approaching the runway, even though we're backtracking. I'm gonna go ahead, strobes, and landing lights.
Agenda 508 information, Zulu, current in Toronto, altimeter 3002, when ready, descend 12000, expect runway 24 left for arrival.
Okay, we'll descend to 12000, and we have Zulu and 24 left. Thank you for that. Your counter 508.
No problem.
Toronto Center, Canadian Express 1, lined up, runway 12, ready to go.
Express 0, correction, Canadian Express 1, winds are 2105, clear for takeoff, runway 12, can they call airborne?
Call you airborne, we check the winds, clear for takeoff, runway 12, Canadian Express 1. And Toronto Center, Canadian Express 1, airborne offering 12, Hamilton crossing 1.9 for 5.
Express 1, you are identified, climb flight level 230.
230, Canadian Express 1.
Direction Express 1, left turn direct Olapa on course.
Direct UGPAG on course, Canadian Express 1.
Express 1, you're giving out direct Olapa on course.
Okay, Olapa on course, Canadian Express 1, thanks.
And Canadian Express 1, climb flight level 370.
370, Canadian Express 1. Approaching 10,000 feet, landing lights off. Hey, Powers 30, thanks for joining. Yeah, Rex Textures do a really nice job on the clouds. So far, it looks like there's a center, approach, and ground in Halifax. So, Moncton Center, Halifax Terminal, and ground. So, it should be good. Now, we'll see what the traffic looks like. Approaching transition, resetting altimeter 2992 standard. And once we're above this cloud layer above us, we'll go ahead and turn off the seatbelt signs.
American 202, you're both these last space here. Given this offline, radar services are terminated. Frequency change is approved. Good night. Frequency change approved. Thank you very much. American 202.
Let's go ahead and turn off those seatbelt signs.
Seven Toronto, 50504.
504.
Now, Maple 7597, you're identified for a fatal 290.
Maple 7597, Roger.
Now, Maple 7597, right, direct tag, I'm on course. And a 508, you know that last transmission, they're right.
Maple 7597, direct tag, I'm...
Air Canada 508,
stand
8,000.
Stand 8,000, Air Canada 508.
10,000 feet to go. 1,000 feet to go.
Can we get a little lower? We're heading some really bad turbulence.
1,000 to go.
Alright, so Canada 508, we'll have a lower for you in a second here. Just need to respect my restrictions.
Thanks very much, Air Canada 508.
Air Canada 508 sent 6,000.
Time 6, Air Canada 508.
And from the flight deck, we've just leveled off at flight level 370, 37,000 feet. Currently grounding about 500 knots. We got a tailwind basically on the tail of the aircraft at 43 knots. Top of descent is about 700 nautical miles, 1 hour 20 minutes.
Air Canada Flyweight, send 3,000.
Down to 3, the Air Canada Flyweight.
Roger, turn left, heading 330.
Left to 330, our counter, if I would.
Flash your way, turn left, heading 230 at intercept. Your island's approaching way 24 left.
Left 270, pick up the localizer, running 24 left, they're kind of far away.
Canadian Express 1, you're leaving my state. Montreal is offline. Radar service is terminated. Frequency change approved. Have a good night.
Over to 122 Decimal A for Canadian Express 1. Thanks for the service. See ya. Okay, we've just been released by Toronto Center. Montreal Center's offline, so we're going to fly through their airspace and then we'll join up with Moncton Center a little bit later on. We're currently cruising at 37,000 feet, flight level 370. Our ground speed's 490 knots. We got a 35 knot tailwind. Top of descent has been recalculated. It's now about 450 nautical miles, just under 1 hour's time. And from the flight deck, we're just about the 45 minute mark of our flight, cruising at 37,000 feet, flight level 370. Current ground speed is 490 knots. We've got a tailwind pretty much directly on the tail. 34 knots. Top of descent is in 390 nautical miles, about 45 minutes. Looking at the current ATIS in Halifax, which is Juliet, and they're using the 2.3s, which is pretty much what we expected. Let's just take a look at the current weather in Halifax, see what we're in for. Let's see here, it's actually improved a little bit. Winds are 157 at 7 knots magnetic, visibility 5 statute miles. Clouds scattered 5,000, overcast 1,500, temperature 17, dew point 17, altimeter 3027. So we're just going to go ahead and start setting up right away while things are quiet in the cockpit. Okay, airport elevation in Halifax is 476 feet. Runway 23 is 11,000 feet. ILS frequency for runway 23 is 109.9. Through the nav too as well. And the course is 233. A little too far there. Crossing south of the island of Montreal, over here is Île Perrot. Montreal is just over here somewhere. over here is the island of Montreal. Good look at the Canadian Express, Canada's 150th anniversary livery. Downtown Montreal, Mount Royal. La Ronde. Victoria Bridge. Champlain Bridge. Those from Montreal know that those are absolute nightmares right now, as far as traffic is concerned. from the flight deck. We're just crossing the 1 hour mark in our flight. We're well over the halfway point at this time. Cruising at 37,000 feet. Our ground speed is about 485 knots. We've got a headwind, little bit on the a tailwind, a little bit on the starboard side of 30 knots. Top of descent is at about 250 nautical miles, 32 minutes. from the flight deck. We're about, well, it's called about 100 nautical miles before we enter Moncton airspace. So we'll be giving them a shot approximately 100 miles. Current weather in Halifax. Let's take a look here. Winds are 167 at 5 knots. That's magnetic, so winds are calm. Visibility has actually improved. It's now 8 nautical miles. Clouds scattered 300, overcast 1200, temperature 17, dew point 16, altimeter is 3028. hit about 40 miles, we're going to go ahead and contact Moncton Center. Be using a Flaps 40 approach into Moncton, into Halifax, and auto brake 3. And we're going to go ahead and give Moncton Center a call. Moncton Center, good evening. Canadian Express 1 with you, flight level 370, about 40 miles from Ebony.
Canadian Express 1, Moncton Center, good evening, sir. Suspend flight level 105, then pilot discretion advised leaving 370 before work, sir.
Okay, pilot's discretion down to 10,000, and can we get an altimeter for Halifax, please?
Express 041, 1123 in Halifax.
And altimeter.
Can you access 1-1-1-2-3 in Halifax, altimeter 3028, sorry for the delay.
Roger, runway 23 and 3028 altimeter, Canadian Express 1, thanks.
And Moncton Center against Nikita, this is Canadian Express 015. We're at 12000. And we're direct to Moncton VOR at this time.
Yeah, it's 15 Moncton Center. Good evening, sir. We're being identified by level 1201. That's 270.
Expectation there as well.
Okay, that's 270. Move the wind. 220 at 4, you're still going to land. 24.
Hold on,
just crossing the Ebony intersection. From here, it's the Fundy 2 arrival into Halifax. And 53 nautical miles from top of descent.
Express 15, descend 5,000, pilot discretion, report leaving 12000.
Okay, sir, 5,000 pilot discretion. We'll be departing that at this time for 5,000.
Express 15 over to Moncton Center now on 124.4 for the trip I can.
Okay, 24.4, we're over there. It's Express 15.
About 30 nautical miles from top of descent. Yeah, I'll keep in mind the Vancouver 2010 livery was painted over 7 years ago, so that's quite a long time ago. So yeah, things have changed a little bit since then.
T70, welcome to Moncton Clear, back traffic runway at T4, exit left on the Echo, contact the ground on 121 Decimal Niner.
Back track T4, we'll Echo and we'll contact the ground, expect T70 to be up.
No problem. Speedbird 67, Victor Squawk 3144, connect in.
2144, I'm on Speedbird 67, Victor.
Mantec, one digit run on the end. T-67 Victor, radar identified by level 380, welcome aboard, sir. Express 1
descends 10,000. Okay, Roger, we're just reaching our top of descent now at descending to 10,000, Canadian Express 1. And from the flight deck, we're just leaving 37,000 feet for 10,000 as per Moncton Center instructions. And we're set up for the ILS runway 23 on the Fundy 2 arrival.
Okay, Crest 1 over to Halifax Terminal on 119.2. Enjoy the rest of your flight.
Roger, over to 119.2 for Canadian Express 1, thanks. Halifax Terminal, good evening. Canadian Express 1 with you, descending through flight level 270 for 10,000.
Canadian Express 1, Halifax Terminal, good evening, sir. Landing runway 23, altimeter 3028, information kilos current. On the Fundy 2 arrival, continue to descend 6,000.
Runway 23 down to 6,000 on altimeter 3028 for Canadian Express 1. Just adding a little bit of brakes to us, slow down a bit, keep our speed around 296 knots. And heading to 052 in case we need to extend our downwind as per the Fundy 2 arrival. Crossing transition, resetting altimeter 3028. approaching 10,000 feet, landing lights on. And slowing down to 240 knots.
Canadian Express 1, continue to send 4,000.
4,000, Canadian Express 1. Brakes, slow down 210 knots at the logpo. And just below us is Halifax Airport. Not that you can really see anything. And we're going to go ahead to Flaps 1, slow down.
Flaps 1, do tier cleared ILS approach runway 23.
Roger, via Dutier, cleared ILS approach runway 23, Canadian Express 1.
Express 1, the wind's 170 at 7, clear land runway 23.
Charlie, check the winds, clear to land, runway 23, Canadian Express 1.
Canadian Express 1, welcome to Halifax, sir. You can exit right when able. Contact ground 121.9.
Right when able and over to 121.9, Canadian Express 1. Halifax Ground, Canadian Express 1, clear runway 23, looking for gate Alpha 18.
Canadian Express 1, good evening and welcome to Halifax. Taxi via Charlie, Alpha to the apron. Taxi on apron at your discretion.
Okay, roger, we checked. Taxi via Charlie, Alpha, apron at our discretion to the gate of our choice, Canadian Express 1, thanks.
Canadian Express 001, have a good start.
Okay, well, once we're at the gate, we're going to send our flight log disconnect from the network, and we'll do an instant replay of the landing from the outside, see what it looked like. Touchdown rate was minus 90 feet per minute, so I probably floated it a little bit there. And Halifax Ground, Canadian Express 1's on the gate, on the blocks, and shutting down. Thanks for the service. Have a good one. Alright, so we're back at the gate. So let's go ahead and connect some ground power. For deboarding. Well, that concludes this flight as well as this Twitch stream. Thanks for watching and blue skies.